Hello, everybody. My name is Sylvia Nelson. I'm a lecturer in the area of Human Resource Management, or HRM. My presentation today will focus on my involvement in the international research project on HRM challenges in nursing management. My research areas involves HRM across a range of areas. I'm also a member of a research project examining engineering asset management organizations. I will provide an overview of the research on nurse management in Brazil, in particular reference to the work I have led in Brazil. The project was located in northeast of Brazil, state of Maranhão. The research was done across 12 public hospitals. We have now more than 1,800 surveys, and the collection was concluded 2 months ago. The outcome so far, we have published 4 journal articles, 2 in A journals and 2 in B journals, based on the ABCD DC list, and we have a range of international and local conferences in Brazil. The major research findings show a clear set of HRM challenges emerging from the introduction of new public management approaches and processes. This was common in many developed countries and also developing countries, such as Australia and Brazil. A critical consequence of NPM approach was the high level of contract for nurses, which has resulted in personal and professional insecurity, so that there is a strong tendency to focus on renew the contract. So it involves work bullying and also workplace stress. This is also also a common outcome in all the countries who have undertaken this project, in Australia, UK, US, and Italy. However, a major point in Brazil is the lower levels of nursing wages, which require the nursing to do multiple jobs. Usually 2, but many of them do 3 contracts to be able to get to provide a living wage. That's why some of the nurses are doing jobs as a technician to have an extra contract. So this has been reported as a major issue in the for the Brazilian nurses. In summary, the focus on renew the contract associated with the bullying and the workplace stress has results in a low focus on the patient care. Because if you can see the nurses here in Australia and UK and Italy, they all complain about wage, they all complain about many other issues, but it's not the same as in Brazil. But this has been recognized as a major factor for nurses professionals in Brazil. Thank you very much for your attention, and I hope you have enjoyed this interesting presentation. Thank you.